spell remains on the field after activation. A continuous spell. Question 3. A match. Player can have, that would be 12. Three per card. As many as you like. Gillian. Okay, I play Abyssal. Then I play Umu. And with that, I end my turn. Okay, I'll draw a card. Now my two Sea Serpent Warriors attack. Crash with each other, and then I'll have my Abyss Soldier attack directly. Giant red sea snake. Oh no! These two guys crash again. What can I do? He can still use that quip spell though. That's the thing. I draw. and I'll be playing my Umi card again. And I'll be playing my giant red sea snake. Oh, my sea snake attack. He still has that equip spell in his hand, though. Ooh. Okay. I'll set a monster in defense mode, and then I'll attack with my sea snake. Oh, he plays his Umi. I'm not bouncing that card, Tyson. I kind of want that card to be destroyed into the graveyard. Obviously, it's not going to happen if I just bounce it back to the hand. So I draw. And I'll summon out my Star Boy. I'll summon out my Mother Grizzly. Nightmare Penguin's gonna finish you off. 80%. I'll be right back. Thank you. I'll draw. And I'll set a monster and a face down. Gravity bind? Oh, I should have played my trap. This going. I'll tribute my Gagagiga for Mobius the Frost Monarch, and I'll be using his effect to destroy Gravity Bind and your face down. Tributing the Cunning Nightmare Penguin for Giga Gaga Gigo. Alright, Mobius, you're gonna attack that defense monster. Mass Dragon. Giga Gaga Geeko with a direct attack. I have summoned out Gagagigo. Yeah, I'd rather not. Use my big monsters. Bring me down just 300 life points, bud. I'll play Starboy. I'll be playing my spell card, Steel Shell. Magic Hammer. Okay, Giga Gaga Gigo, you're gonna finish him off. That was not where I meant to go. Classroom. Take on Enzo. Yeah, see, here's a raw yellow. Living it up. I draw. Sea Serpent Warrior of Darkness. Let's attack. let's do a double direct attack. Taking no chances. I play compulsory evacuation device. I'm bouncing your defense monster back to your hand. And now I'll attack you directly. Angel Sphinx. Okay, I think I'll end the stream here for now. Have a good day, everyone.